Constructivist language classrooms always focus on learning process than product. Hence, the process of generating a discourse is more important than product discourse. In this video, you can see how the writing of a description is realized in third standard.
What is this? What is this? This is a beak.
The teacher here uses picture as a tool to begin her interaction with the learners.
What is this?
Eye.
Eye of the bird. Eye. Eye. Okay. Now, what is this? This is the tail of a bird. Tail. Now, what is this? This is wing. Now, the bird is complete, isn't it? It has a beak, it has an eye, wings and feathers. Is it complete? Yes. No? Leg. So, we have to draw the leg also. One, two. Now, first you draw a capital B. And what did we draw first in this picture?
Beak.
Beak. Yes. Draw the beak. Curved beak. Parrot's beak is curved, isn't it?
Through interaction, the teacher leads the learners to a drawing activity. Here also, the teacher utilizes every possible moment to interact with the learners. Communication takes place naturally and non-consciously.
Yes. One, two, three, four. Oh, this much people like parrot, right?
Yes.
Why do you like parrot?
It's beautiful.
It's very beautiful, isn't it? Good. Asher like parrot because parrot is beautiful. Now, Ajan, why do you like parrot?
Its beak is red.
Beak is
red.
Very good. Parrot's beak is
red.
Parrot has red
beak.
Red beak. Shall I write it?
Yes.
Parrot has red beak. Okay. Can you say any other specialty of parrot?
Ideas for writing the description are elicited from among the learners through interaction. The teacher writes all the points in the form of a word web.
Well, one more speciality.
Beautiful eyes.
Beautiful eyes. Another speciality of parrot?
Parrot's color is green.
Parrot's color is?
Green.
What is the color of the parrot?
Green.
Okay, can you say one more thing about parrot? Anybody?
Parrot. Parakum.
Parrot. Parakum. Parrot can fly.
Now, the ideas are ready. The learner has to put the points into a description. Writing becomes quite organic because the learner has to write the sentences below the picture of the parrot he has drawn.
Fly. Can you write it in your notebook now?
Yes.
In sentences? Now take all of you, take your notebooks. You have drawn the picture of a parrot, right? Below the picture or in the next page, you write about parrot. In sentences, okay? Okay, children. All of you finished writing? All of you? Okay, now who is going to read it out? Loudly.
Parrot is beautiful.
Okay.
Parrot can fly in.
Okay, very good.
Parrot is green in color.
Parrot is green in color.
Parrot has red beak. Parrot is beautiful.
Parrot is
beautiful.
Beautiful.
No trace of conscious learning is here. The learners draw, they talk about their picture, and they write about their own parrots.
Okay, children. Now, let's sit in groups, okay?
After individual writing and presentation by two or three, the learners sit in groups to refine their writing.
Group 1 will read their description, okay? Which is group 1?
Parrot is beautiful. Yes. Parrot has beautiful eyes. Parrot have red beak.
Okay.
Parrot's eyes is beautiful. Okay. Parrot color
groups
is
present
green.
Okay, their refined
so all
description.
Of you have written about parrot. I too wrote something about parrot. You want to see? Yes? Okay, I'll show you. This is the one I have written. Parrot is a beautiful bird. It has a red beak and two black eyes. Okay? It has green feathers. Parrot can speak like us. Yes. People like parrots. So they keep parrots as pets. Parrots can fly very fast. Okay, whose writing is this? My writing. And this one?
Sanjay.
Yours. Oh, Sanjay's. Or group second. Okay. Is both these are same?
No.
No? Extremely different? Anything similar? Any same things in between these two? Oh, which are the same things? Parrot is? Beautiful. Okay. There are some new ideas in this writing. We haven't discussed, okay, some new ideas. Which is the new ideas conveyed here?